Can we really trust Kathleen Wynne? She says she supports working Ontarians. But Ontario workers haven't had a raise in 15 years. Wages haven't gone up. Disposable income has gone down. With a record like this, how can we believe anything she says? We can't trust Kathleen Wynne. We just can't.